help me do this, not trying to steal the video.